Hello, in this video I'm going to explain you how we prepare the dishes for intracytoplasmic sperm injection. Now in my previous video, as I explained you that we use two different media for sperms and for the eggs, and we prepare a hylase dish which is used for denuding of the eggs. Now we usually prepare the dishes well in advance. Like if the procedure is in the evening, then we prepare the dishes in the morning. So usually prepare the dishes first up in the morning. Now that's the dish which we use for ICSI. As you see, it's a plain dish. We usually prepare three droplets for sperm in the center of the dish, and then we prepare about eight droplets for the eggs around it. Now we prepare about 0.5 ml of hylase medium, which is used for denuding, as I explained you. That's a sterile pipette. That's the hylase dish. That's the PVP solution. We make three droplets of PVP solution right in the center. Then we prepare about eight droplets of Hippies media. This is for the eggs. Now we overlay these drops with oil so that there is no evaporation of media. We roughly overlay about 4 to 5 ml of oil so that the drops are completely covered. The lid. Now we label the drops. We usually keep one egg in each drop, so we need to label them so as to avoid any sort of confusion. We'll be keeping them in the incubator. Thank you for watching.